Good morning, campers! Oh my goodness, another day at camp!
Exactly, number two. Good spirits, another day at camp. Dude, it's too early for this, bro. I'm tired, dude.
Me too. We had a crazy night last night around the campfire. Too many s'mores, bro. Too many s'mores.
Well, guys, we have that big fishing tournament today. One of us is going to win.
Good morning, campers. Are you ready for this? Daddy, you still look like a furry.
Yes, number two. That's exactly my plan.
Oh yeah, baby, I love fairy daddy.
Oh yes. All right, guys, are we ready? We have to go wake up Inkling Girl. Before we do that, hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Bowser Jr. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Mario's Nintendo Land here at Camp Mario, because today we are gonna have a fishing tournament. Oh yeah, guys, we're gonna be like this, fishing all around. Gil, here's a fishing rod back. You threw it at me. I don't know why you did that. But anyway, guys, so we are back. If you're new to the channel, make sure you go down below, subscribe for more episodes every single day, guys. Also, yesterday I posted a vlog on my vlog channel, which you can find in the description of this video or my sub box. Make sure you go subscribe over there. Make sure you go watch it. A lot of people really did like it, so very excited to get that channel up and going. So thank you guys for all the support on that. Let's try to drop a like on this video. It'll also help with your chances of getting into the hall, which we will go to today. But, oh, good morning, Inkling Girl.
Oh, hey, Junior, good morning.
You ready to go down to the hall?
Yeah, I'm all ready to do that.
And fishing?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'll explain fishing in a little bit, but guys, also, make sure you go down below, follow my Instagram and Twitter. We do daily live streams and polls and stuff like that over there. So without further ado, guys, let's go down to the hall and go add one of you guys to the statue. So, again, we gotta go through the waterfall and down to the hall through the secret exit. Ooh, so secret.
Why does the hall have lava in it?
Because we're idiots and we did something on accident. Don't worry, it's getting fixed. But, guys, welcome back to the Hall of Adventures, where you guys can get added to the statues. I'll tell you how you can be added after. But yesterday, the common question of the day was, what is your favorite activity to do in the summer? And a lot of you guys answered, but the winner was actually put into Inkling Girl statue. So that's where we're going right now. So guys, go cover it up in Inkling Girl statue. And let's go down right now to go see the winner. So the winner of the common question of the day was Koopa X Troopa. Congratulations, Koopa X Troopa. You have been added to the Hall of Adventures for your amazing comment, which I'm about to read right now. He said, I've subscribed to all the channels and liked, so my absolute favorite summer activity is watching YouTube, playing outside, and playing video games. This is pretty simple, and I'm probably not going to be picked, but at least I tried. Well, you did try, and you did succeed. I like people who, you know, never give up on your dreams, folks. That's a good lesson. But anyway, he said, can I be added into Inkling Girl statue so she's not lonely, even though she has one person in it? Can you add my name as Daniel D? Whoopsie daisies. Well, I added Koopa Troopa X, but shout out to Daniel D too. Sorry, I didn't actually read that far. It was like the last line, and I didn't read that. But anyway, Daniel D or Koopa Troopa X, welcome to the Hall of Adventures. Never give up on your dreams. You may be picked, and you guys out there could be picked next. So let's go. I'll go explain to you how you guys could be added to the Hall of Adventures. Step number one, subscribe to this channel. Step number two, make sure to go subscribe to our sub box channels, which are the whole entire crew, and also the vlog channels and the group links channel for more content on there coming very soon in May. Also, guys, if you, step number three, obviously like the video. You have to be, someone who likes the video a lot, you know, supporting the channel. And number four, answer the comment question of the day. And the comment question of the day is going to be, if you watched the vlog channel the other day, you would know the four types of videos that I'm going to be producing on that channel. Which type is your favorite and why? If you don't know what I'm talking about, make sure you go head over there and subscribe to the channel. But tell me which video, your type of video you're most excited for, and why in the comment section below. And you can pick what statue you want to be into. You guys all know the names of them. I'm not going to go through that. Don't want to waste time. But yeah, and that's how you can get into the Hall of Adventures. But let's go back through the magic backdoor waterfall and go over to Dory, because I have to explain the fishing tournament. Junior, isn't this my camp? Yeah, but I'm running it now. Okay, well, anyway, listen, guys. I put these chests over here so all of you guys could have an opportunity, okay? Inkling Girl, yours is orange. Number two, yours is purple. Mine is going to be brown, I guess, because I'm not red, I'm brown today. So Gil, you could be red. Tyler, you could be green, and Junior, you'll be orange. Yellow. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm dumb. All right, sweet. So what do we do with that? Well, that's where you're gonna tally your final fish. Over here you will find the fishing chest. Oh, right here is the fishing rod chest. Okay, sweet. We'll take some fishing rods. And so what do we do? Well, we're going to have a little bit of time And basically, every single fish, we're not going to get all fancy with the points because math gets hard. Fish are worth all 1 point, but if you get items, they're worth nothing. So items are worth no points. It has to be a fish. No, put the fish down. No sparkling fish either. You can't have any like fish ahead of time. So all fish are worth 1 point. And so everyone get to a lucky spot on the lake, and then we will begin. All right. I want to get to a really lucky spot. I'm going to go right on the gill over here, right on the flipper. Anyway, we need the gill? No, not on the gill. Wait, I have a better spot. Oh, people already took my spot riding the ducks. I was going to ride the ducks. Anyway, I'll stay in the flipper. All right, guys. I don't know why they're all riding the ducks over there. Are we all ready? Yes, let's do it. Yeah, let's go. Woohoo. All right, guys. On the count of three. 3, 2, 1, fish. Oh, people started early. Mario, take your rod out of the water. You started early. Take your rod out, put it back in. Haha, you little cheater. I saw that. Oh, Junior, I'm not cheating. I just want to win. That's called cheating. All right, guys. So how's everyone doing? No fish yet, dude. Oh, I'm going to get the fish. Wait. Oh, yes. Oh, I got a fish. I got a fish. Me too, dude. I got a fish over here, bro. Oh, that was actually me. Oh, dude, I got our things messed up. All right, come on. I need a fish here, guys. All right, I got one. Oh no. Oh, dude, got a fish, bro.
I got a fish over here.
Did you? I don't think you actually did. Wow. Well, Mario just had a fish, but totally was not paying attention. Here we go. Yes, I got another fish. All right, guys. Oh, yeah, baby, I'm catching all the fishies. Yeah, I'm catching these fish, boy. I'm catching these fish. All right, come on. I need another fish. No, it went to... Oh, dude, it went to mine, bro. That's no fair. I wanted to go to mine. All right, come on. I need another fish, Junior. You need a fish. All right. I want a big fish. I want, like, the biggest fish. I want an enchanted book. Junior, why do you want an enchanted book? Because that's the golden snitch. Oh, shoot. I got a stupid bone. I don't care about the bone. I want a fish. All right. If I get enchanted book, that's, like, the best thing you can get ever. That's worth 87 points. Junior, you said they were all worth the same point value. Mario had another fish and he wasn't paying attention. Oh, my goodness. What am I doing? Mario, you're awful at fishing. I'm trying.
I'm getting no fish. Oh, I got one.
All right. Well, anyway. All right. I'm over here. I'm waiting patiently, guys. Fishing is more of like a patiently waiting type of game. You guys know what I'm saying? Just patiently waiting for these fish to come. And oh my gosh, okay, now I'm getting annoyed. Oh, is it coming for me? Is it coming for mine? Yes. Yes, I got a fish. Yes, I got a fishy. I got a fishy. Hey, number two. Oh, hey, stop. Quit crossing your lines with mine. Dude, you crossed my line, bro. No, I didn't mean to. Yes, dude, I'm going to put mine closer to you. No. That's not how this works, all right? Oh, number two. Oh, no, number two. Oh, you got a fish. Oh, lucky number two. Why the heck? Why do you got a fish? Hey, Gil, how are you doing over there? I'm good. Just well fishing in the same spot. I don't know how many fish we're going to get in this lake. That's true. There are a lot of fish. Yes. Yes, I got a... Ooh, I got a purple fish. If this was a point value, that'd be a big kahuna. Yeah, but dude, I'm right behind you, bro, getting these fish. Hey, you can't fish right in front of me. Dude, I'm a fish. I'm going to see you just so you get the fish right in your face, boy. Right in your face, I'm going to get these fishies. All right. I'm trying to catch the fish over here. Oh, Inkling Girl, you got a fish.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting these fish for days, boy. Haha, fish for days.
All right, is this one coming to mine? Oh, it's traveling so far. Yes, I got a fish.
I thought that was coming to mine, Junior.
No, coming to mine. Oh, my goodness, I want a fish. Gil, I can't even see you. You're like all the way over there. Oh, Junior, I'm over here fishing. Oh, hey, Gil, I see you. Oh, hey, Junior. Yeah, I could see you earlier. We're fishing together. Okay. All right, maybe I'll catch a shark. Junior, you're not going to catch a shark, bro. There's no sharks in the water. I could catch a shark. You don't know that. Oh, no, he's going to get a fish. Oh, dang it, he got a fish. I wanted a fish. Why won't they bite on my rod? Guys, come on, please, guys. The fish has to come. Oh, wait, is that one coming to mine or Mario's? No, it went to Mario's. Oh, did Mario get the fish or no? I don't think he was paying attention. Anyway, come on. Oh, no, I got the fish, Junior. You worry about your fishing. I'll worry about mine. Oh, my goodness. You guys are getting fish for days, and I'm not getting any. Oh, wait, here he comes. Yes, I got another fish. All right. Hey, this is my fishing area. No, this is my fishing area now. Shut up, okay? I'm fishing over here.
Junior, you can't do that. I'll kill you.
No, you can't kill me.
I'm going to kill you.
Oh, Tyler, you almost just missed a fish.
Oh, yeah. Well, how do you like that, buddy boy, right in front of you?
Hey, don't fish me in.
I'm going to fish you in.
No, don't fish me in. Okay, come on. Oh, come on. I need a fish. Oh, come on. I want to steal someone's fish. Oh, yes. Do no fair, bro. Wait, hold up. Watch this. I'm going to put mine right next to yours. Dude, what the heck, dude? It's right next to mine now. Ooh, look, it's right next to yours again. Ha-ha. Who's going to catch a fish? It's going to... Oh, there's a fish coming. Oh, whose rod is going to go to? What? No fair. It went to yours. Ha-ha. Sorry, dude. It's going to mine. Ha-ha. Dude, that's no fair. That's literally no fair, right? I'm just trying to get you good fish, okay? Like, I want to... Oh, look what I got. Dude, whatever, bro. I don't care about your fish, bro. All right, guys, how long should we do this? Should we do to, like, a certain amount of fish? I don't know. How much... I guess we should do to, like... 8 fish? I already win. Woo! Yeah, we're... All right. We're going to go to 15 fish, guys. 15 fish is what we're going to go to. All right, so the first one to get 15 fish and place it in their chest will be the winner. All right? Oh, my goodness. Okay, this could last a while. But come on, I'm trying to get a fish. Number 2 is getting fish for days, and I'm not getting no fish over here, boys. I'm not getting no fish. I need, like, a big comeback. Please come to me. What the heck? It went to him. Wait. Oh, he got a water bottle, not a fish. Ha ha. Dude, you saw that, bro? Yeah, I saw you get that lame water bottle while I'm out here fishing like a fish. Fishing like a little fishy. All right, anyway. That doesn't even make any sense. Inkling girl, how you doing?
Just peacefully fishing, trying to win.
Oh, yeah, you're being really quiet.
Well, yeah, you're, like, screaming.
Oh, I didn't mean to scream. Anyway, ha ha. Mario just missed another fish because he wasn't paying attention. I am so bad. Oh, my goodness. I'm missing all the fish. All right, come on. Let's see. Oh, come on. I really want a fish. No. Oh, don't go to him. Here he has fish. Oh, is that a stick? You got a stick. Dude, I keep getting these random objects, bro. I can't even get a fish, okay? I don't know if it's I'm in the shade and the fish don't like the shade, but the fish won't even come to me, dude. Oh, this is so annoying. Gil? Oh, Gil almost got a fish over there. I can't really see if he actually got one or not, but... Oh, yeah, baby. I got a rock. Number 2, you got a rock? Yeah. Oh, that's weird. Anyway, come on. Where are these fish? Okay. This fish is coming to me. This fish better be coming to me. Come on, fishy. What the heck, my fish? Oh, my gosh. This is so annoying. Okay, I can't catch any fish. This is... I want to cry. Okay, come on, guys. I've got no fish ever since I made the rule about how many fish you have to catch. What? You have to put it in the chest. I have 15 fish. How do you have 50... Wait a minute. I was expecting... I think Chef Mary was cheating and putting fish in his inventory, but... He's got... Anyway. Okay, everyone put their fish in the chest. Apparently Mario won. I got 1, 2, 3. I got nine fishies. All right. Mario got 15 by cheating. That's good. he got... Okay, let's see. 14. Dude, I was so close, dude. Yeah, you were really close. Gil, how many do you get? Gil, you got 14. Dude, we were so close. Ugh, I almost get him. All right, you got... How many do you get? Whoa, that's a... You got 14, too. Whoa, everyone had 14. And then Inkling Girl, you had... 9, 11. I came in last place. All right, well, Mario, whether you cheat or not, congratulations, you're the winner. Oh yeah, baby. Ha! Forget you kids, I'm the winner. Aha! Well, that's probably because you come here so often, because you're a loser. Anyway, guys, if you joined today's fishing tournament, let's make sure you're lucky to go in the comment section below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe, and we will see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye.